All right, so another little rhythmic thing that you can use is taking double stops in the pentatonic shape. And this is a big, you know, Hendrix kind of chord technique. So let's say we're either in the key of C or in the case of Gravity on the four chord and the C chord. So you'll hammer on. You're going to start with your first finger barring on the second and third string on the fifth fret, and hammer on the seventh fret of the third string, but by playing both strings two and three, and then play the two strings together. Same thing, one set of strings lower. Same thing, one set of strings lower. And then end with the root. So this is coming out of a C major pentatonic shape. Of course, the same thing can work over an A minor chord. There's A minor pentatonic. So once again, you can take it through the whole song. Gravity. G up at the 12th fret. C, the 5th fret. A minor. Same place because they're relative major minor. To D. B flat. Flat at the 8th fret, D at the 7th fret.